Broken heart is all that's left. I'm still fixing all the cracks. Lost a couple of pieces when I carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am. My mind feels like a foreign land. Silence ringing inside my head. Please carry me, carry me, carry me home. I spend all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to losing.
Wow, you are so lost.
I don't need help, but thanks.
I don't remember offering it. So presumptuous. You must be a fairy.
I am a fairy.
From what realm are you from?
California.
Oh, you're not from the other world?
I'm not. And if you really want your mind blown, 3 months ago, I didn't even know the other world existed.
You don't have parties in California?
Oh, you remember.
Oh, impressed?
We were always a losing Sky. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
Oh, 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 all I know, loving you is a losing game. I indulged there in months. I mean, yeah, we dated last year, but we had a sort of rough breakup, and I'd...
And what?
And I just don't want you to think I'm that guy.
Your situation with Stella seems complicated, and right now my life needs less complication, not more.
Girlfriend. Maybe you should stop creeping on first years while you got little Miss Princess dangling.
That's not what's going on.
Are you sure? Because that's what everyone else sees, including Stella.
Same way that Luna treats you. So I'm done with this, Stella. I'm fully done. Hi.
Hey. Breaking up was the right thing to do. I mean, we never should have got back together. This time I have to deal with it for myself.
You sat red blue.
Well, I mean, is that such a bad thing? Seems to be what you're into these days. I'm messing with you.
What's that?
That is a book.
I don't want to lie to each other, and I don't want to play some game.
There's no game.
I need your games, game over. Give me of this roller coaster.
Trust. You must trust your specialist to hold it back while you channel controlled magic, and you must trust your fairy to get the job done.
So I guess that's the question then. Can I trust you?
Bloom, you can trust me.
I'm not sure I can trust you.
Other people, I don't have to think about how fucking broken I am. We're all broken. There's a charm in that too.
It's just a tiny sedative. I'm so sorry.
Don't you have fairy things to do?
Please just say something.
What's there to say? You kissed me, and then you dropped me.
Technically, I drugged you first.
I opened up to you, Bloom. I told you shit I had never told anyone. I trusted you.
And you still would have stopped me. You can say you trust me, but you still would have treated me like I'm some damsel that needed protecting from herself. Sorry, that's not trust.
You let a murderer out of jail to be a crazy ex-headmistress.
And what if Rosalind isn't crazy? What if she had a reason to lie? Everyone was just doing what they thought was right.
Just because somebody thinks what they did was right, it doesn't mean that it is.
Sky. I should have told you what I was doing in the stone circle, and I should have been honest with you like you were honest with me, and I'm sorry.
Thank you.
And that kiss, Sky. If you thought it was anything but genuine.
It's fine, Bloom. Whatever it was, I just... you're thinking of doing. I'm here.
Still don't trust me.
I do, actually.
You do.